John chapter
7.
Out of the belly shall flow the rivers of the living waters. Hallelujah.
Amen.
It means that inside of each and every Christian, there is living water inside of you. There are streams of worship inside of you. There are streams of prosperity inside of you. That's why when it comes to worship, we don't ask anything from the Lord, because you've got living waters inside of you. When you are busy worshiping, you are stirring up the streams inside of you. You are stirring up the living waters inside of you. Then if ever you need healing, the waters will flow from inside of you. In the book of John chapter 5, of you. But there is no change in your life. You have been